What is going on, everybody? It is Ada, and today we have a special kind of video. I spent like the whole day trying to get one more Champions 1 crate, and we finally got it. Anyways, we're going to be opening these. I'm going to be opening the Champions crate 2 first, and then the Champions crate 1 after that. I only have 7, but you know, it's whatever. But we're going to go ahead and open these. Looking through the Champions crate 2, what I want, I guess the the lightning wheels and the Lobo wheels would be pretty cool, and I'm kind of curious to what this mystery decal is. So other than that, I guess we can get the polygonals, cool, but decals aren't, I'm probably not gonna use any of these. Which brings me to what I want to tell you guys. If I get anything that I probably won't use, I'll probably do a giveaway after, because I think you have to wait a whole week in order to trade. That's what we're gonna do. Whatever I don't want, I'll probably just trade it off to you guys. We'll have like a giveaway or something like that. So anyways, let's get started. All right, we have our keys, and the only reason why I'm doing these openings is because I want the GT, and I kind of want to show you guys what's inside these crates, and I don't know, something cool. So hopefully we get something cool. Let's use the first key. Oh boy, that mystery decal. I don't know what it is, but hopefully we can get it. And hopefully it's for like a cool car that we mainly use. And from the first one, we get a decal for the Takumi Whizzle. I guess we're gonna see how it looks on the Takumi. You know, I'm not really a fan of decals that like take over the whole car. I mean, the top part is kind of cool, but the rest of it isn't really my style, I guess. Anyways, first crate, it was alright. It's a decal, what can you expect? So let's use our next key. Alright, give us something good. Cross your fingers, guys. Cross your fingers. And, oh, we're gonna get the Roadhog. Okay. Nice. I probably won't use this thing. I mean, maybe for like a video we could like show different like kinds of vehicles that are like, I don't know, but I'll probably be trading this off most likely to you guys. So, but that's pretty cool, we got an import body. What I think is really beast is this whole like engine right here, I guess, whatever it is. I don't know, it looks like a huge turbo to me. Wait, that's dope. We got the Roadhog. After, we're gonna go see what kind of decals are on this bad boy. Alright, next key. 2 Champions Crate left, and then we have 3 Champions Crate 1. And I really want the Dominus GT more than anything. You guys don't understand. You guys are probably gonna wonder, or like ask, oh, like I have this, I'll trade it to you, but I kinda wanna unbox it for myself out of these crates. Okay, we got the Dragon Lord for the Octane. I guess we can use it when we use this thing. I really like how they added decals that move. Kind of reminds me a little bit about Black Ops 3, but only because they started adding all those like weird camos and stuff. But you know what? The Rocket League car decals are pretty cool. I like them. All right, 2 crates left out of the Champions Crate 2. Hopefully we can get the lightning wheels and that mystery decal, whatever it is. I'm kind of curious to what it is. I honestly have no clue what it is, so don't spoil it for me. Okay, we got carbonated for the Roadhog. Is this for the regular Roadhog or the one we just got? It's the regular one, carbonated. Okay, that one's all right. Kind of, it looks like a pixelated type, but you know, it's, oh, okay, so that's the last Champions Crate 2. On to the Champions Crate 1. Oh boy, dude, look at this beast. Oh man. I actually do want it more than the Takumi RXT. I used to want the Takumi RXT more than the Dominus GT, but this thing has grown on me. Anyways, besides from the Dominus GT, I kind of want the Photon wheels. I'm not really a fan of these looper wheels, I don't know. Anyways, the snakeskin decal is pretty cool. I would either want that or the Dominus GT or this mystery decal. So let's user key. Everybody cross your fingers right now. I said this in one of my previous Rocket League videos. You better cross your fingers. I know you won't be seeing this till the day or till today when it goes up, but still, cross your fingers and hope for the best. All right. Dominus GT. Man, I already have this one. Oh wait, I don't have this one. What am I thinking? It's a different one. This one's pretty cool. Anyways, on to the next. We only have two crates left, which is, man, I really wish I had more champions crate ones, but they're so hard to get. Anyways, next one, crossing our fingers once again. Come on, baby, Dominus GT. No. Come on, we have like one crate left. And it's not looking so hot, guys. It is not looking that hot right now. I like the lettering on the top and on the left side. I think it's really cool. I think it's Chinese or Japanese or something like that. I don't know. It should be called the anime decal. I'm just kidding. One left. Come on. Dominus GT. Let's go. Crossing our fingers, both of our fingers, everything we got. Let's go. Oh man, it just rolled by a bunch of the Dominus GTs. No, Vice, I already have it. Dang it, what a troll. Ugh. Man, we didn't get the Dominus GT, but maybe next time. So yeah, we have to wait a whole week in order to be able to trade it. So that's kind of lame, but it's whatever. Anyways, we're going to go check out the Roadhog XL and see what... Oh, there's a spare tire on the top. That's pretty cool. Anyways, we're going to see what decals it has. Arsenal. Looks like a nuke type decal. Horus. The front side of this truck reminds me of Optimus Prime. I don't know why. It just looks like Optimus Prime. Alright, Muerto. Okay. I mean, I guess that means death or something. Who knows? Playtime. This one is an interesting one. You have some rainbows. You have some... a dude waving at the clouds in the rain and the rainbow. That's an interesting one. Alright, we got a space trip. Looks like some guy's, tripping out over here. I think it's an interesting decal. And then we got wildfire. You know what? Check this out. This looks like Optimus Prime right here. Tell me this does not look like Optimus Prime. Come on. Alright, anyways, we're gonna equip a decal. Or maybe no decal at all, because all these are kind of weird. Yeah, we're going to go no decal. And then, should we use Chakram wheels? I mean, I guess we're going to be using Chakram wheels. Oh man, that is a disgusting green. I mean, it's not too bad, it just doesn't look that great. Alright, I don't know why, but it's so hard picking a color. Anyways, we're just gonna go that, and then can we pick a cool decal? I don't think so. Alright, these aren't really that cool. I wish they would have universal decals. That would be pretty dope. I guess we're gonna go with this one. I guess we can choose some type of color. Or not, because this looks disgusting. You know, we're just not going to go any decal. So, we're going to go see how this thing plays. I think I might do a thing where I'll trade you guys one lucky... Two of my import bodies, the X-Devil and the Roadhog XL. Maybe for some crates or something like that. Champion ones. Or if I get any Champions 2 crates, maybe I can be able to trade those for like Champions 1 crates or something like that. I don't know. But as we're heading into a 2v2... I would play Rumble, but I've been playing a lot of Rumble today. You know, I never use these type of cars, but... Oh no. Thoughts on it so far? I like the sound of it. Someone's taking all the freaking boost here. Alright, let's go. Oh, which reminds me, I hit a sick freestyle while playing Rumble. I was going for a freestyle, and then I had the spike power-up pop up. And I was doing... So I was in mid-freestyle, and the ball went over the goal. I activated my spikes, spiked onto the ball, and boom, I made myself a sick freestyle. You know, I don't really have a problem with this car. I guess it just takes a little bit of time to get used to. I'm pretty sure you can knock some mofos out of the way or something like that. Oh, I just lost this the point. Well, this guy's not even moving. Oh, this guy has the Dominus GT. Give me it. Look at that guy. Oh no, look at his username. I'm not gonna let this guy. Oh, imagine if I hit him. That would've been funny. Don't touch it. Man. I guess my teammate listened. Ooh, what a clutch save. Yeah, this thing sounds like a beast. Okay, nice block. Even though your name is Trump 2016. Oh. Okay, did not mean to do that. Let's see what went on here. Okay, I came up. Oh, yep, shows me. Boom. I should be like, well, maybe if your name wasn't Trump 2016, I would be doing better. Oh, let that go in. Man, they should have just let it. This guy's following me. But yeah, so far this thing is, it's interesting. I definitely would not be using it in any... I would not be using it compared to like the Dominus or anything like that. See, I don't really know what all the differences between the cars are. I just use them. Like, I know there's like certain cars that have better turn radiuses than others, and you know, I don't know the whole thing. But I don't know. I just use the cars when I want to. Like, whatever I feel like using, I'm gonna use it. This thing doesn't have that bad of a turn radius. I definitely would not use it, so I'm definitely going to be trading this guy after a week is up. Oh wow, this guy just blocked me. It kind of reminds me of a toad. I don't know why, just like specifically a toad, but... Aw, man. No! I didn't have any boost. So yeah, what would I rate this car? I'd say 6 out of 10. That's just a personal thing. The sound is what makes it so cool, I guess. Ooh, the pinch. But I definitely would not use this thing in a regular match. Okay, can we at least make one goal? No. This Dominus GT guy is gonna wreck us. Ooh. No. Why did that not go out? Let's watch this. This guy's carrying their team. This guy has almost 1,000 ping. No wonder he's not doing crap. It's kind of sad because he has 10 more points than I do, and I have a 48 ping. But you know what, it takes a while to get used to the new cars. Where is this? You know, he's just not even playing. This is basically a 1v2. So yeah, that is the Roadhog XL car review and crate opening. So, you know, I just want the Dominus GT, dude. Like, this guy's cool, but he's not as cool as the Dominus GT. Anyways, we're going to be going back to using this guy with the Arcana decal. But yeah, that is going to wrap up today's video. I really hope you guys did enjoy. I know we really didn't get anything that cool out of the crates, but what can I do? You know, I will be trading these guys after a week. So I guess next Thursday or something like that, we will have a giveaway. So please make sure to follow my Twitter and check into that. Because I know you guys probably wouldn't want to miss out. But anyways, that is the video. I always leave my Twitter at my Instagram, like I said, in the description below. So don't forget to check those out. And yeah, guys, it has been Ada. I'll see you in the very next video. Peace!